Hello, good morning. This is Dr. Christian Salazar, a second year surgery resident, and I am part of the internal medicine research group at the General Hospital Dr. Javier Bonfil Osorio. In this time, we're going to talk about an amazing case of lupus enteritis. A 30-year-old female with a history of the immune thrombocytopenic purpura and multiple various hospitalizations for abdominal pain. For the prior transmission, she presented burning abdominal pain in the big gastrum, radiating to the lower quadrants, bile vomiting, and diarrheal stools. An abdominal ultrasound report free fluid and suggestive appendicitis. An exploratory laparotomy was performed and surgery service report 1,000 cc of citrine fluid. Laboratories, direct counts positive, proteinuria, thrombocytopenia, anemia, and antinuclear antibodies positive. We integrate the diagnosis of systemic lupus erythematosus. The patient began management with methylprednisone 1 gram SID for 5 days and later was added prednisone, getting significant clinical improvements after 10 days of treatment. It's important to take in consideration that lupus has a wide range of clinical manifestation. The gastrointestinal tract is one of the most frequently affected by lupus, with abdominal pain as the most common symptom. Lupus enteritis is the most common cause of acute abdominal pain in lupus, but in patients with a no diagnosis of lupus, the clinical suspicions could be difficult. It is necessary, most of the times, a surgery intervention. Most of the patients respond well to immunosuppressive steroid doses, and almost any of them won't require any future surgical intervention. The SLEDAI and laboratory data, except leukopenia, do not correlate with the occurrence of lupus enteritis.